Calcifediol. The major circulating metabolite of vitamin D3. It is produced in the liver and is the best indicator of the body's vitamin D stores. It is effective in the treatment of rickets and osteomalacia, both in azotemic and non-azotemic patients. Calcifediol also has mineralizing properties.